Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Get her! Oh, shit. Round her.
Ah! Just keep pushing forward.
Two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
Shit.
Maybe rats or something. Anything?
Nothing.
This way.
Same here.
All right.
Fuck.
Clear over here. You?
Same on my end.
Who's there? All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
Now clear!
North clear! No target!
Hold your positions!
They still haven't found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, this whole Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
Amen to that, brother.
Close one. Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Get him! Stay right on my ass!
cover!
Hold her down!
Watch out!
Out of ammo!
Over there.
Good. Your position and wait for reinforcements.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No. The place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
This is bad.
We'll figure something out. Oof.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
Shit. Yeah, not around here either. Let me get up here and I'll get a look. Yeah.
What about this?
Here we go. That you, Bill?
Where do you usually live?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well... let's go check it out, then.
All right, come on. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like a whistle?
Through here. Stay back.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Look, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope he doesn't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. Come here. We can use this to get over. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Let me use that. Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Huh? It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. Stand back.
All right. Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel. You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step. See that? Get back. Just stay close. Kelly, come on.
Here. I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Just hand me the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Ellie!
I need some time.
No time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Damn it, Ellie. They're getting close. Hurry, they're getting closer.
Yeah! place ain't secure.
Phil, they're coming to the door!
Fucking do it. Take them out. That's our only way through.
Ellie, stay back. Stay back!
All right, come on, we're almost there. Follow me.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on, they're getting through! Keep going this way, through the truck! All right, it's open, come on!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Don't see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now, you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
The door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.